Well, it seems like Nicki Minaj is pushing back her long-awaited album, Queen, once again. Now, earlier this week, Nicki polled the Barbs on social media to see if she should delay her album to get clearance for that song, Tracy Chapman, Fast Car. You guys remember that song?
Oh, yeah. Yes, baby, Miss Chapman.
So she wants to get clearance on that song, but my sources are saying this is all maybe a diversion from the real truth. Nicki and her camp have already decided to delay the album because Nicki feels it's not quite ready. Now, this is according to our sources. And I've also found out that to make it up for the delay, Nicki is planning on dropping a special airing on BET.
Okay. I guess it's a fair exchange.
I mean, I think that's a fair exchange.
Well, we wanted the album in June. It's like it went from June to August. Yeah. August 10th to August 17th.
She need to get a fast car, honey. So then she could speed it and go.
Well, she got Tracy Chapman. So literally.
She need to get that one then, honey, because that don't make sense how people waiting. But June, July, August.
But it's okay. The anticipation and making people wait sometimes is okay. Like, people make people wait sometimes, and then you do Jay-Z and Beyonce, and you just drop it without telling anybody overnight.
That's what she should have did.
Just do different things to try to, you know, figure it out.
The circle of life, the way things work, they some of her fans have died since the album was supposed to come out. We need this album before Bill Cosby goes to jail.